Yes, in acknowledge him. What we're doing now is to acknowledge God, to say this is day one, tabernacle with us, and brethren, everything will be well. So we're going to say, this is day one, Father, we invite your presence. Day two, day three, day four, day five, day six, we invite you. We invite your majesty. Come and tabernacle with us. Go ahead and pray. Go ahead and pray. Father, this is day one. Go ahead and tabernacle with us. Let everything be okay. Let everything be fine. Oluwa, take over. Yes, Lord, take control of the weather, of the traffic, of the journeys, of everything. Yes, Lord, of electricity, of our generators, of our equipment, of everyone. Take control. Let everything be well. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Bible says, have respect to your covenant for the habitations of this world. They are full of wickedness in dark places. Say, Father, every imagination of the powers of darkness about this convocation, let it sound. Let it boomerang in the camp of the enemy. Go ahead and pray. Pray forcefully. Every plan of the devil, every plan of the imagination of, I raise my hand to the Lord Most High. It will happen only in the camp of the enemy. Decree, decree, decree. Every plan of the devil, I come against it in the mighty name of Jesus. Yes, Lord. Father, be the Lord. Rule and reign in every area of this convocation. Everything must go well.